Okay, welcome back, guys, to more Kirby Epic Yarn. And now we're headed to the boss. Metal Knight? I thought this was the last world. Metal Knight, move! Oh my god! Sorry guys, we're gonna restart that because I need a fully get a rank to continue on and do the bonus. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, I'm doing bad in this stuff. She keeps breaking it. He keeps breaking it, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Fucker, finally. Oh my god, how the hell am I missing? I'm doing bad today. I'm doing bad on this one. Okay, now I just can't. Son of a bitch! I didn't get the rank again, son of a bitch, this damn dude. Wait, what? There was... Ah, oh, he doesn't die? 4 hits? Sorry about that, guys. I suck.
We did it. We got the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. And Patchland was stitched back together thanks to Kirby and Prince Fluff. Thanks, Kirby. I couldn't have done it without your help. Kirby and Prince Fluff jumped for joy, but their celebration was cut short when Meta Knight awoke.
Kirby, forgive me. I blame the yarn.
Meta Knight explained to Kirby that Yin Yarn was taking over Dreamland. This upset Kirby. He had no idea how to get back to Dreamland. I've got it, Fluff declared. Prince Fluff pulled out a sock just like the one Yin Yarn had stolen from Patch Castle. Socks always come in pairs, and now that Patchland was stitched back together, the other sock's magic had been restored.
Be careful, Kirby. Yin Yarn is one mean piece of string.
He'll be fine. After all, I'm going with him, Fluff said, and they all set out for Dreamland to button up Yin Yarn's story once and for all.
This is the next world in the game. But sadly, we're jumping out of that dreamland. We still have one more life. Oh, guys, see you guys next time on more Kirby.